Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Overwatch. With me, Transfat, and Reaper, the emo kid that listens to nu metal. Ah, yes.
Enemy contact.
Oh, what are you up to? You need some help? Don't think that's working. There we go. We're fine. What are they? Okay. They're not really contributing to their team. And neither am I by being there, so. I'll take that. Hey look, they decided to play. This is a really weird game. Where's the rest of the enemy team? Okay. This is very strange. It's not gonna end well for me. Oh, it almost did. They had the health advantage there, and I almost got them still. So that's cool. I appreciate that.
I will get my revenge.
Rendezvous at my position.
So, like, do they have AFK people or something? Because, I mean, they have a Pharah. I haven't seen their Pharah, their Roadhog.
Is ready to deploy.
Let's call them Fernando. The Reinhardt. I don't know what's happening. Are they like a pre-made or something? Did you tell for enemy teams? I'm not sure. Well, that's fair. Okay, and Reinhardt. Can someone else take out Pharah, please? I'm short, I can't reach her. Oh, that's not a good sign. What killed you?
Heroes never die.
That works. Oh, that's not a good place to go. Okay, that works. Mercy doing things.
Best round one.
What is going on? I don't understand.
Score 1-0.
What are their levels? Aerial training. Yeah, sure.
Get ready to move.
Look after yourselves out there. I'll get us home safe.
Oh crap, I keep getting to get equipped sprays. Not like a scrub.
Five, four, three,
that's not what a transit.
Capture the objective.
Oh boy, this is what happens when people quote unquote learn things from pornography. Watch less anime. Jesus Christ. It's not unusual for somebody to think that. My god. Ooh, that was close. Better when they age. I need help. There we go. Almost had that on. Okay. They whipped around pretty quick there. Oh boy. I thought I escaped that sort of thing when I did the whole name change. Guess not. That's who you use your health on? I guess it worked. I retract my statement of disbelief.
I will get my revenge.
There's a double damage, and you take half damage, I think? And plus you move faster? Can't quite remember.
Securing the objective.
Been a while since I played Ana. Thank you, Mercy. I don't like that sound.
Heroes never die. Four of nanos at minute.
Yay, captured. Certainly a lot different than the last round. They appear to be trying, or something. Situational awareness. No tranquilizer for you. Second, I thought it was the McCray that killed me there. I'm like, wow, it looked pretty good. And all those hits, but no. It was Bastion, and they weren't good. They were just Bastion. Yes, you walked through that health. You needed it so bad. Well, let's see if I can do a thing.
Get out of my way.
Uh-oh. That's scary. Fuck nuggets.
Step right up.
That's a shame. Thought I was gonna make a big play there.
Score 1-1.
Well, we got a game here, that's for sure. That first round, though. What was with that first round?
Hey.
Yeah.
Time to kill.
No, time to destroy these pads. Really? Yeah, fine, there we go.
What happened to you?
I like how there's like a touchpad and then there's like holographic stuff below it.
Hey, check in!
Oh, I don't have a Reinhardt anymore. Okay, well, we were good, May. Not sure how useful I'm gonna be on this map. Where's their team? For some of them. Would that work for you?
This is how it should
be. Hey, Reinhardt. Ow. Friggin' McCray. Is that the creep that was asking me the weird questions? I think it was.
This.
Yeah.
It's my curse.
Loser.
Walk it off.
Piggy!
Okay.
Who's
SEO coming at you.
Yep. Thank you. I love killing charging Reinhardts. Aw, no. Oh well. I guess keeping their fur out of the point is probably good.
Back from the grave.
Fur are nasty. Nasty, nasty, nasty. I should probably learn how to fly her at some point. If not for variety, just to be useful more often. Or the potential to be useful more often. No justice for me. I'm okay. Die, please. Oh, no. That's not what I wanted at all.
My ultimate is ready. Let's go.
You're between a rock and a hard place there, aren't you, buddy? Okay. I don't need abilities to kill you. Oh, they're coming. What? That's pretty bursty.
I've got you in my
Should have grenaded me? No. Okay, weird.
This time,
oh, they got the point.
Finish the job.
And we're so close to winning, too.
I'll show them.
Nanoboost at minute.
Oh, there's no stopping me now.
Well, I do have an ult.
I'm on the objective. You coming?
Let's see if I have an opportunity to make good use of it. I think I hear someone coming up here. Yep.
That was a tactical error.
Yep, tactical error. I don't need no stinking ult. See? But I will at the end. Just to be sassy. Oh boy.
Play of the game.
Lucio for the win. I don't remember this play. Oh, well, I know why. I wasn't really part of it. that's not the best healing. Kind of opposed to voting for Bastion. Screw Bastion! Hey! Level 41. Either way, I'll catch you cats in the next match. Ooh, a portrait too. Welcome back, everybody. As you can see, I got soldiers 26. Or is it 67? I always forget.
Get up!
Ow! Ball hit me. Scary. More grim than I intended. We are murder deathing people though. Okay. Form a line. They get their ult from? Were they even doing anything? This is very rude.
The war goes on.
Clearly ageist. I mean, Bulger's old, and Tracer is forever young. Have you tried moving? A little bit of movement? This round seems a little cruel. Just a smidge. Well, that was interesting. Oh, hi up there. What? Ah, dang it. Must have just ate a grenade. Sat on it. Didn't really tell from there, but that's a chunk of damage. Unless it wasn't. I'm not sure. Oh, no, in editing.
Victory.
What was that? That was even stranger than the first match of this episode. I don't know what to make of it.
Play of the game.
Did I even see everybody on their team during that match? I don't know if I have. Well, I can't see them anymore, can I? So that was the thing. Sure, let's spread those commands around. Gotta do in elections too.
I'm being sarcastic.
Alrighty, I'll see you in the next match. Welcome back, everybody. As you can see, I'm playing as Roadhog. Hogging the roads. Vandalizing all the things. That's fun. And I'm simple.
Stop the payload.
That was falling. That did not work out for you, did it? That did not work out for me. Oh boy, that was close. Got the objectives way the hell ahead. So apparently I kept three people wrapped up, and my team still couldn't keep them from pushing? That's what it looked like to me. That's a thing.
Armor, come get it.
Hey, it's not the end of the game though.
Name.
A little wake and bake? Could it be a wake and shake? No, I'm never sure. Wow, I'm just missing.
Walk it off.
I'm ready to unleash the walking
core. Well, that was the thing. Anna, you missed your grenade. Yeah, I do. Way over there, though. Let's see if I can do a thing. Grab some of this armor. Okay, that's quite annoying. I am bad. on the map. Okay. Oh, set on alt here. Doesn't seem to be all that fantastic of places for a Roadhog's alt, at least I find. You know, a map that you push things off would be beneficial. Or one that's close up, so the knockback won't push them out of the actual attack range. Yeah, that Pharaoh's gonna pick me apart. That ought to just save my bacon. That bacon, I'm Roadhog. Wasn't even intended. Shoot me in the bum. Anna? No? Not gonna top me off? Yeah, that was such a waste. But, there is there. Freaking Widowmaker. I was busy killing people. Uh oh. Okay, we're contesting. Oh, now we're not.
Yep, all that rain.
Posing. Shoot, it took so long for this match to come up. I'm not actually sure how much more of this episode I have. Suppose I could play it safe and call it an episode.
Play of the game.
Mm-hmm, yeah. Somebody's BMing. Are these actual bots? I'm not 100% sure. Oh boy. Sure. I vote for nobody. Yep. But that's gonna be it for this episode, so thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Stay spicy.